Hey out there, Doug Yeomans here at the Fretted Buffalo. I'm sitting here this afternoon with this beautiful little Furch. It's a blue, it's an OMSW. We got Sitka spruce top, walnut on the back and sides. Let's give it a listen and see how she sounds. A chord sounds good. G sounds good. Let's get crazy, do an F sharp. There's sound good. Doesn't it? Let's finger pick this thing a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. Note sounds good. How about if we take a look at this thing? Come on in. It's the blue series, so it's got a satin finish on it, ebony on the bridge, ebony pins, ebony fretboard with the nice tiny beautiful little markers, which I love, ebony head plate. Neck feels like a dream, as always. Let's see, we've got a little walnut in the purfling around here. Tortoise pick guard, tortoise binding. Oh, well, we should just say, look at that piece of, nice little piece of spruce on top. Got a couple little bear claw, or just, yeah, I guess it'd be a bear claw thing. Beautiful, very subtle. And there's the walnut side. Good looking guitar, very understated. And the blue series is very understated, but you know, they've got a nice open sound to them. A bunch of that I've played, I've come to really like the blue series for a lot of reasons. The simplicity of them. And it's a beautiful looking piece of walnut. And you know, the combination of the Sitka and the walnut brings out every note real nicely. Got an ebony heel cap here. And here we've got some Furch Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah, the Furch F on some Shaler tuners. Somebody can't wait over there. Don't mind our phone ringing. Let's just get rid of that. It's not the first time that's happened. Check it out at the Buffalo, at the Fretted Buffalo. Talk to Bill, he'll tell you all about this guitar. Bye-bye.